Congratulations to the Iowa Hawkeyes. That was a big win today. That was a big win. But I'm thrilled to be back, especially on such great news as that. That was a big one. You beat a great school, a great team, a great tradition, really an amazing job. And it all started right here, and we're going to keep it here, number one, right? We're going to keep it here. The fairgrounds, so they broke a record tonight. In the history of the fairgrounds, I don't know how old it is, but in the history of the fairgrounds, this is the most people they've had, so thank you very much. And all of you are hardworking American patriots that we know. As we gather tonight, millions of Americans are realizing that Joe Biden and the radical left have brought our nation to the brink of ruin. There's never been anything like what has happened. After just 9 months under Biden, violent criminals and bloodthirsty gangs are taking over our streets. Illegal aliens and deadly drug cartels are taking over our borders. Inflation is taking over our economy. China's taking over our jobs. The Taliban has taken over Afghanistan.